like completely against what I would ever do. Like, I was just like terrified, like for like my kids, like what had happened to him while he was in prison. Like, he was so young when he went in. We just didn't know him that way. And I just felt like the Spirit was telling me that we were to offer him a home here. Mm-hmm. And so he came to live with us the August before.